What up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? Gaming with the Gramps is back with another vid, back on this Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Picking up where we left off last time is we just found the tomb, so hopefully we can find what we're looking for in here. Up in here. Let's go ahead and get it, man. Yeah, this tomb right here. Sheesh. Alright, let's get it, man.
I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Wow, bro. What the? Slow down a little bit. Sheesh. Oh yeah, got my little poncho on, you feel me? I will go with like brighter colors, you know, since I'm a Jedi, but I'm gonna just stay with the dark colors for right now.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Using that spear, I think is strong.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it. Learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with the Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Me. Next move, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Let's see what you found.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Just what we need. Yep, there you go. Let's see what you found.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
An intruder? You're going down.
He got me right there for sure.
Thank you.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Excuse me. Get up these skill points, man. Just rest up so I can start health. Stems.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Encountering Jedi. Don't let them escape. Watch yourselves. Shoot him. Okay. Can't beat us. The Jedi's injured. Just in my way. I can't fail.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so.
It's cold,
it connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
Cool. Nice.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Thought this wall was the same further down.
Guys.
To the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious. Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. Remains of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear. I see it. There's a spear powering that lantern.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
You reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Drilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? BD. Having a good time, BD?
I've been keeping count of traitors whom I've...
Yeah.
Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is.
All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Just in case if you missed the live stream, my YouTube is in the link down below. Once you head over to the YouTube, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. That way you will be notified every time your boy do upload. Until then, I'm gonna catch you on the next one. I'm out. Peace.